Started coming.
As you can see, he's got cranes like that. So you see like the different cranes on the towers?
I do.
See, like this staircase moves.
That is really cool.
Oh, they put railings on this.
Feel that wind.
So if there's anything I have to do to maintain the place more than anything right now, it's going to be to mount new tread plates on the stairs. We've got a lot of people in here. It's a very big tourist attraction. A lot of people from all over the world. International TV channels, word of mouth gets out. We don't do any advertising. We depend on going out telling the family, hey, you know what we saw? So this is the part we call the Great Hall. Lots of weddings, there's been musical events for a while there. My dad kind of went a little nuts and let the ravers have weekend parties here. That was pretty insane. They loved it. That one rave, there were like 50 people just that had just collapsed in the middle of the night, just sleeping upside down in the dirt. Then the tourists come in and sat Sunday morning. Just couldn't figure out what was going on, right? My dad loved it.